was another extreme ride from the word go. The meandering road from Pilgrim's Rest up to Raskop called for extra stamina from the riders. And on the way to Sabi, one cyclist required emergency medical attention after he lost control of his bicycle and fell. Stage 3 was all about Mpumalanga riders. Mpumela-based Combrink was the first to cross the finish line and was followed by his NAD teammate Nico Bell.
Well, there's always in road cycling there's strength in numbers, so yeah, we race pretty well as a team, and like I said, it's our home ground, so we know the mountains, we know the roads, and yeah, we wanted to stay together, and that way we can help each other the most and get a better result.
We go towards Barberton or sometimes towards Sabi or even Kraskop. We enjoy staying here in the Lowveld, you know, a lot of climbs. Sometimes we even do the climb towards Swaziland, so it's awesome training here, and we have more and more people coming here for training over weekends.
They are looking forward to the next 3 stages of the tour.
Hopefully I'll be giving the blue jersey to my teammate Javi, who's also from Mpumalanga, to wear. So yeah, hopefully later on we'll get the yellow jersey and try and win the tour for the team.
We know the roads. Looking forward to tomorrow's stage. It's actually one of my favourites. So hopefully we can get Nico in the yellow or Matt.
It's still a long way to go.
Stage 4 of the event will be a 140-kilometer ride. They will be passing Mara all the way to Barberton and coming back to finish in Mpumela. Mduduzi Ndlovu, SABC News, Mpumela in Mpumalanga.